Hello, YouTube. Today, I'd like to take you to a complete ghost town in Tokyo. Well, there are quite a few places in Tokyo where there are no people on the street since the second state of emergency has been issued. But this place is not something like that. Today, we're walking in the Olympic Village in Harumi. I guess most buildings are complete already. However, all the entrances have been blocked and the security guards are watching. It must be really spooky at night. Anyway, we're gonna walk through the Olympic Village and let's go up to the north part of Harumi where we can finally see a few people. Alright, let's go! Thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next one.